accompanied by Black Heart from Minnesota, Julia Hart.
You can hear loud and clear just how the WWE Universe feels about this individual.
Oh, yeah, they don't care for this superstar's superiority and the way they lord it over everyone.
Look, facts are facts. Some people are just better, Saxton. It's like you and me in commentary.
And from Atlanta, Georgia, one half of the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Andrea.
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
Taito is not on the line, but she knows a loss tonight will mean a future defense. She will be on her A game tonight.
Respect the work this superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge he faces tonight.
Without a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this without dedicating your time into your craft.
All that time spent has her in a good position to pull off a victory here.
But on the other end of the ring is a female with unparalleled focus. A woman who is unflappable in and out of the ring. Going to be very difficult to get the advantage on her.
And another just non-stop aggression.
That is attacking with malicious intent.
Kalinda is a grip, hoping to end it here. And she kicks out.
She's trying to get this thing done as quickly as possible.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
Here we go. Oh, look at her answering back. Setting it up. Boom. And she goes for the pin.
And there's the kick out. She still has enough energy for a simple kick out.
Mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
Ah, right to the back. Ooh, cover. She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
Gotta change something up with the pin technique.
She turns it right around with a counter. What a punch! Come on, count along if you want. The 10 beats of the Bodrin.
Shot after shot after shot. My goodness.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. She's starting to look concerned. Paying it right back with a reversal. Boom, nice. Snapmare takeover.
Oh, right to the spine. Ooh, stinging kick.
Six.
This match is coming down to the last second. Someone's gonna get back to the ring now. Ooh, she just turned it around. She heads into the ring. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? Ooh, connects to the
Ring continues the count, may call it soon. And returning to the ring.
Eight!
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Downward spiral.
She's going for it.
One, two.
Kick out, she still has life.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
Well scattered reversal there.
Performance.
Ooh, slam!
The rings of Saturn apply!
Stretched out like taffy right now.
Just like she envisioned.
Trapped and nowhere to go.
Except for maybe the emergency room or the locker room.
And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.